you know, Andy Meese says, if TT presumably in the starting lineup tomorrow, help match Horford's physicality, take the burden off Love to get all the rebounds and give him more open shots, and more importantly, allowing LeBron not to get double teamed so much and take advantage of the youth of Jason Tatum and Jaylen Brown to steal game two in Boston and win the series.
Well written, well said. I agree.